to Degobabe, and I hope you're enjoying my vlog so far on the Last Jedi premiere here in Dublin. I'm now here with Diego Malatesta and Tony Quinn of Ludo Sport Ireland. So, for anyone who doesn't know what Ludo Sport is, tell us a bit about it.
So, Ludo Sport is a lightsaber combat academy where you learn to fight with these instruments, the lightsaber. You're not going to learn choreography or sequence of moves, you're going to learn actual techniques that you can apply in real combat.
Cool. And I've actually done Ludo Sport for about a year, and I have to say it is absolutely awesome. And yes, it is real combat, so it's a contact sport, and you really do hit each other with the sabers. Yes, Tony's showing his protection. They have other protection, but they can't show that.
No.
So, what are you guys looking forward to tonight in The Last Jedi? What are you hoping to see?
Well, the reviews have been that we've heard so far have been fantastic. We're hoping for surprises and excitement. People are saying it's like, you know, when The Empire Strikes Back came out first, and I remember the surprise and the excitement and that. I'm hoping for that, really, and I'm hoping for a great night.
What about you, Diego?
Some explanations on what happened on The Force Awakens would be great,
Me personally, it has to be Luke Skywalker's story. I want to know why he ended up in exile, and I want to know where it's going to go from here with Luke. So guys, thanks a million for coming and joining me,
Vanessa.
And enjoy the rest of the night. Enjoy the film!
Thank you!
Thank you!
Thanks.